How's it going, guys? Dre here, and welcome back to everyone's favorite oil baron simulator, Turmoil. Today, we're going to get back out there, and let's waste no time and do some land auctions. Now, if you missed the last episode, we did do our bonus round, and man, was it ever a crazy round. That was absolutely awesome. Let's see how we did down here. So we had these two last time. Looks like the bottom's gonna start going dry. The top, though, is definitely a lot worse. So we're gonna have to compete for some of these. It looks like the yield up here is actually quite well, or good as well. So I'm gonna go down for this guy right here, I think. Can I please bid? Thank you. Looks like some people disagree with me. If you guys want to compete for that spot of land, I don't think it's that much better than the one that I have. And they're not even, they don't care about mine. So I hope mine's good, because, yeah, how much did you pay, Kai? 12,000, Jesus Christ, you guys are crazy. All right, but we're nearing the end, guys. I hate to say that, but we only got about half a season left. Let's actually go to Anthony's Underground to see how this works now. Oh, so I still own the items. Yeah, because last time I had to spend these to get an unlock of a really good piece of ground. But I guess that means we don't lose them. We just need the pieces to get the ground access. So yeah, we're going to go back out, try and get some more of those, but we don't really need them anymore. And we got lots and lots of money, so that's good. We'll do two dowsers and like my moles. So let's do three of those as we usually do. All right, so this time we don't have any special prices. I'm hoping we should be able to find a good price. Oh, that's good. We already found some oil. We have a lava node right beside that. And it looks like we got some more oil right over here. So we're first of all going to go to the oil or the magma, because that's obviously important. Let's see if we can connect to this oil node first try. I doubt it, but hey, usually we're pretty good at it. So we'll see. Come on. Gotta get it. Nope, didn't get it. All right, we're going to spend a little bit of money here to look for it. And that looks like a rather small node, so that kind of sucks. But at least we got a little bit of oil coming out of the ground. Let's get a couple wagons out. And prices are absolute crap now. Great. Good timing. Well, we're going to sell a little bit for 71. I feel like it's going to be worth it. And then I don't have to get as big of a loan because we have no money right now. And I'm going to need some. So there we go, 134. That should give us, oh, actually still need a little bit of money. There we go. Get to the next oil node at least. And yeah, I'm going to try and go less crazy on the loans today. Did I connect to that? Ooh, that's actually, it looks like it's connected. So just touched it, but I guess that's good enough. All right, we got another one here. Do we have, oh God, that dowser better not go over there. I'm going to need to get some money quick because, oh, he's going to find it. Don't you, oh, you bastard. I knew it. I knew I should have got to that node before I hired another dowser. Actually, is this not connected? All right, just to be safe, I'm going to add a little bit. I don't, yeah, it's not connected because obviously there's no oil going through. But there was oil going through earlier, so that's kind of confusing. I don't know which side this oil's on. So 89 cents, we're still selling for a decent amount. So I'm just going to go to that side. We'll see what happens. I think it might be on the other side, but this might be two nodes too because, ooh, it's bigger than I thought it was. I don't think we got very good ground here. Now, is this guy going to vanish? Okay, I don't think I wasted him because there must be another node right down here or something. There it is. Look at that. Direct hit. Never mind. That wasn't it. He's still waving. So, yeah, this is actually, it might be small nodes again, and it's looking like it definitely is, but we got a decent amount in this ground. So with that in mind, how much money do we got? Let's get a couple moles out here, at least look in this side, because there's got to be something over there. And I guess we'll hire one more dowser. Always should have one dowser up. I feel like that's a good idea. All right, now we're selling for a serious amount too, so we'll probably upgrade these wagons once we get to 750. And yeah, we should be good. There be another oil node, so that's good. We got that one. And oh, I just wasted all my money. I was gonna upgrade my wagons. That's right. Oh well, we'll just have to wait a little bit longer. Oh, way over to the side. Hopefully that mole can find wherever it is. But yeah, I was hoping there'd be something in the middle. So what I'm gonna do is put another support rig down. The more rigs we have, the more it pulls out. So that's obviously good. And we'll connect these together. Still selling for a decent price. So I'm gonna try and utilize this money. And we're going to go down like that, connect over to this, and then we're going to go over to that one over there. Problem is, that's a really expensive pipe, but we got to do it. We don't have a choice. Did I put the rig too close again? I think, oh no, I actually didn't. Perfect. Okay, so now I know the distance away just by that mountaintop there. I know where exactly to put my rig, so that's good. I haven't taken a loan yet. Looking at these prices, though, writing's pretty much stolen or stopped at 75, so we're going to get a $1,000 loan. We're already halfway or almost halfway through the season, and I want to make sure we start getting all this oil out of the ground because I don't think there's going to be too much of it. So we should start making some gas as well. I'm going to get that at the tip of the pipes, though. So these guys over here is where I was thinking to do most of my gas, because they're nice small nodes and we should be able to get them out of the ground quite quickly. And then we can turn them into gas, but we're kind of getting to the middle of the season, so I'm getting a little scared. We should definitely start getting some gas soon here. All right, but now that we got that dowser done, let's get another one out of the ground too. Yeah, these are just awfully small. I feel like this might be some bad ground here, guys, but we're doing it right. We're not getting too many loans, and we're storing the vast majority of our loot. So nice and slow and steady. Let's upgrade these to tier 2 at least, though, so we're pulling more out. I can't believe I waited that long to do that, because we got a lot going through the system. Did I hire another dowser? Oh, he's actually waving. Okay, so I didn't even see him there. I thought he went off the screen for a second. Now, I have no idea where this one could be. We're going to hire a couple moles, see what we can find. I'm selling for 77 cents right now because I needed a little bit of money. Now that we got that silo, I'll probably end up getting another loan. Let's just see if we can find it first try. There we go. That's what I like to see. And we got some more magma down there, too. So, I didn't want to do this, but we're going to get one more little loan here. So we can at least connect to this oil over here. And, oh, we found another one. Okay, so this ground might be better than I thought. Now, I did go really slow because I wasn't getting the loans. I thought this would be dry ground. Just judging by what I saw at the start, these small nodes are usually an indicator that the ground's pretty crap. But I think it's actually, yeah, now that I'm looking, you can see we're finding much more oil, and I'm getting kind of scared here. All right, finally a good price so I can actually earn some money. Let's close off these guys, because this is where our gas is going to be. This guy's still got quite a bit in it, so I don't want to waste it if I don't need to. And we're going to connect over to that. This one's already almost done. This guy's waving over here, so let's, now that we got some money coming into the bank, let's waste some money. Ugh. And I hate it when that happens. Damn it. Where is it? Is it up? It's got to be... Maybe it's up high? No, I don't... Oh, I hate doing this. They're so expensive. There it is right there. I found the damn culprit. Okay, let's hire two more dowsers. I feel like there's a lot of small nodes in this, and it's already August, so we got to start rushing a little bit. And we're going to get a couple moles in here. You know what? We should probably heat up this pipe because it's so close. It'd be worth it to do it. We're heated all the way over here, but we're not really heated on this side. All right, that one just went dry. That's good. And let's close this off now. I don't know how much is left, but if we can start making gas, that's obviously good. And we're going to connect, actually, to this so that pipe stays heated and expands as quickly as possible. All right, we got $4,000 in the bank, though. We're going to start storing and preparing to use some of this gas to actually boost the price. This is actually pretty good. This is going to be nice, a nice amount of gas, I feel like. We'll keep an eye out for some of these far ones, too, to turn them into gas. But we're almost near the end, so there really probably isn't going to be too much more gas coming out of this ground. Let's upgrade this to a tier 2 because we have so much connected off of this. And is there anything else we should upgrade? This guy over here would be smart to upgrade, but it's 258. You know what? Let's do it. It's still early enough in the season to do it. It makes sense, so we're going to do it. And I think those dowsers went off. I'm not crazy, right? We're going to hire one more, but I think that's it for the dowsers. We'll put another silo right here. Let's just speed up time here and see what happens. Because I don't think... Yeah, that's not a good sign. He should have found something by now. He's slowly going off the screen. That means he's done, man. But we got some gas, at least. A lot of really good gas, so that's good. So these two stopped expanding because they touched each other. So now I got to figure out which one... You know what? This one probably be worth it to do it. Because I don't think we're going to be able to pull all this out anyway. So we may as well start turning some of this into gas. Man, this is rough. Because we only got about half a month left. I really got to start thinking about gas. And you know what? We're going to close this one off too. We may as well try and make as much gas as possible. And these are just small oil nodes anyways. It's really not worth it. Man. What's this guy at? Oh. Perfect. 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 Yeah! I actually hit it at the right time. Okay, so we got lots of gas coming through. And we're just going to wait a little bit more. 73 cents. Let's actually prepare a pipe here. I'm thinking lefting's going to be it, so we'll connect to it and get ready to expand it. All right, I'm going to cut it close. I feel like there's really not that much oil above ground right now. If we mass produce some wagons, we should be able to sell it all. I'm going to go a little bit into November. You got to remember, the further we go, the more gas we get, the better the price we get. But we got to give them enough time to boost that price as well. Lefting looks like it's stalling now, so I think we're actually going to do it. So, yeah, let's close this off, and we're going to go for the great push. Now, I got to acknowledge that I don't have too much money right now, so I actually got to get a loan. Let's do a $1,000 loan. I didn't want to do that, but at this point, I don't have a choice. I mean, we got too much in this ground right here. And there we go. Now that I opened up that one, we are boosting it out. And, I mean, there's not much gas, but it should help out a lot. And I think we're going to be able to sell at a decent price here because those three in the middle are really, really good. Last month's here, so let's start selling. We're going to upgrade these wagons too because the more, the faster they are, the better. And now is when it gets creepy because we need to get lots of wagons to start pulling this out. And come on, baby. Come on. Okay, we're okay. 279 is a really good price. How's the gas is still being pushed out, being pushed up? That's good. We need, come on, guys, get over to that big silo. Oh, shoot. Shoot. I need to get it. Come on, pull it out. Pull it out, guys, and run over. Oh, we just emptied it. Perfect. Unfortunately, I did leave some above ground in the wagons as I saw at the end there. Yeah, you can see. But we were almost able to get it all out. And yeah, it's just rough when there's a bunch of little nodes because you got to make so many pipes. And if you don't upgrade those pipes early enough, you're going to run into issues like I just did. It's just, I'm having a hard time pulling all the oil out of the ground. Now, how'd we do? Blanche, oh my god, Blanche is the person I'm scared about now because she's got a 10% stock yield. But I got 200 grand in the bank, so I'm doing a lot better than anyone else. Let's go to the stock auction and see what how crazy these prices go. All right, 14 right now is really not that impressive. There we go. Josh just boosted it up to 34. I'm going to put it at 37. I don't want anyone to get too close, obviously, so... Ooh, 67? I think I should just let him have that. That's more aggressive than I thought. That's going to boost his money all the way down to 80. And like I said, I know when it's getting risky. He's only at 15%, though, so I don't think he even has a chance because Blanche owns 10% and Kai owns 5%. So as long as I buy one or two more, I'm totally good. All right, but back to the town hall and the land auction, and now we are... Okay, 40s. Actually, it's looking like... Oh, ground over here might be really, really good, guys. I'm gonna go... They're fighting for that one for some reason. I'm fighting for this side one. Feel free to fight for the other one. I might... Yeah, I'm gonna... try and bid out these guys on this one too because the grounds is starting to dwindle here, so we definitely want to compete. And I think that was worth it. How much did I pay? 8,000 bucks. I hope there's a decent amount of... Are you guys still getting upgrades? Jesus, you guys are really slow at upgrading. All right, I went to Maves. Nothing of interest there, at least for there was no good prices for the lower or the higher amounts at left or righting. So not really interested in spending 10 grand for a 70% yield. That's just stupid. So let's hope this ground is good. I paid 8 grand for it, and that's higher than probably most that I paid. Okay, they're both waving. That's good. We're gonna do a sensor here, and that's a good sign, man. That's a real good sign. So we're going to connect to that. Now, we got lava over here, though. Do I want to do two rigs right away and connect them together? I'm going to have to get to that lava somehow, or at least find lava somewhere else. Let's give it a second here. See if we can find another one or something. All right, yeah, I think we're going to do two rigs early on this season. So we're going to get a decent loan. And right by the tip of that one is the way to do it. And then we can at least connect to the lava and connect these rigs together and start preparing for a decent pull. Yeah, we're gonna spend a lot of pipes right now, but it's gonna be worth it. I don't want to have the same issue that I had last time where I was too slow at the start of the season, and, I really paid for it at the end. Okay, I had another dowser, found another one. We're still selling for 80. I'm gonna sell a little bit for 80. It's always smart to sell for a little bit cheaper at the start of the season, so we're gonna do that. My god, I might need to put another, pipe down over here because that is a lot of frigging oil. Who's waving? Is this? Oh, there's another one here? Excuse me? Because this one's already... Yeah, this is huge. Okay. I'm gonna have to find that other one then. Alright, but let's connect these together at least so we have a heated pipe over here. Because obviously most of the oil's on this side of the field for right now. So, yeah, we may as well do the voyage over to there already. And I'm gonna want to start selling soon. Is it? Oh, well, that thing's actually going up. Perfect. Okay, prices have been actually decent right now, so we're gonna sell a little bit at least. And upgrade to tier 2s, because at this point, we could definitely use it. Now, I feel like it's gotta be below this big node, right? There's not enough room up here for anything, so let's hire a mole to kind of dig around here. See what we can find with these guys. We'll hire a few of them. 77 cents. Okay, at this point, we might want to start selling. Or storing. Not selling. Exact opposite of selling. Well, those moles found a crap load of nothing. Well, we did find some lava, so I guess it's not technically nothing. But I was hoping to find that damn node. Clearly, I wasn't able to, though. Oh my god, we're already... Shoot. I'm gonna have to get a loan, guys, because I'm at $69. And prices, as you can see, are absolute crap. Already a $3,000 loan. Ah! So frustrating. But... Sometimes you need it. All right, let's connect to this magma just because why not? And I'm thinking maybe this might be all the oil in the ground. Just some huge freaking nodes because this guy's not finding anything over here. We still got this guy waving, but oh god. You guys are going to be able to suck that out. No problem. All right, let's speed up time. See what this guy... He went off the screen. This is it. This is all that's in the ground. So let me actually make sure... I gotta watch these nodes, because I gotta push one of these guys up. This is obviously the one that's most logical. It's right by the magma, so I'm gonna keep a really close eye on that, and once it's already depleted, we will upgrade that. Oh my god. Okay, 74 cents. Good enough for me. I am not getting another freaking loan if I don't need to, and I might actually... Oh god. Okay. There we go. We're gonna need those wagons anyway. Damn it! Damn it, are you serious? I put wagons down and they take like 5 seconds to start sucking. Oh, that is so frustrating. Why? Why is it not like instantaneous? Okay, this one's depleted enough, I think. We're just gonna shut it off. I don't wanna risk losing it, so, or forgetting about it. So yeah, we're gonna do that now. We got 4 grand. Now, we obviously know there's not gonna be too much oil in this ground. So with that in mind, we're gonna start storing as much as we can. We'll put another silo here. I'm still having overflow issues, so that's kind of crazy. This guy over here will be another good option to turn into gas. Basically, all these are gonna be really good to turn into gas. I'm just worried. Maybe that dowser was glitched. I don't know. We still got this guy waving, though. So obviously, there's something little... Yeah, there's a little guy down here. Nothing too crazy, though. All right, this one's depleted. Now, I gotta choose to do something here. I think I'm gonna upgrade that to a tier 2. It's 459 bucks, but that is a bigger node than I think it is. And I know, due to my past mistakes, that I always underestimate the size of these nodes. So we're gonna upgrade that to a tier 2, and we should be able to make really quick work of this. We got a lot of money in the bank, so at this point, it's all about just storing as much as we can. And, yeah, we can actually probably just speed up most of the season. This is a very relaxed season. It's kind of nice. July, we still got lots of time, too, so we're not going to go too crazy. I'm watching this one over here. This one's already expanding, as you can see. We're going to keep an eye on this guy and make sure we do that at the right time. Let's just let a little bit more come out. The more, the merrier. And, yeah, we're going to turn this one into some lava as well. So there we go. That should be good. I want to start making as much gas as possible. And we're going to connect that lava directly to it because people say that that helps. I'm not sure if that's true or not, but I'll believe you guys. And another super silo. So this is my kind of ground. Oh, crap. What the hell? What the hell was that about? Why is it? Oh, because this thing's probably... I'm an idiot. Now did I ruin that? I don't think I ruined it. But I did. I'm an idiot. I put another node on and I forgot to close off the thing. So hopefully, is there any gas that are... Ah, I think I ruined it. But it's green, so it should be okay, I think. Ah, yeah, it's expanding. Okay, we're okay. There's still gas in there, so we didn't totally ruin it. Now, how's this guy down here? You know what? That's such a small node. We're going to close that off. And, oh, crap. There's no lava coming over to this one. So... It's a lot of money, but you know what? Let's actually play it smart here. It might come all the way over to here. Oh, thank God. Okay, and it looks like that's about as close as we can get it. Damn it! Are you serious? Everything is just breaking on me, so I'm gonna have to close that one off and then connect over to this. And of course, the magma goes right to here. Okay, so there we go. It looks like we're actually making gas really, really quickly in that, so it definitely works. Now, I gotta prep. I want to give enough time because this is a big-ass gas node, man. What's going up right now? 49, October, November, December. We don't got much time right now. All the oil's out of the ground, as you can see. So, at this point, I probably should have made a couple more gas nodes. But, oh, these prices, dude. Why is it always... At the end, it's just the prices are absolute crud. Well, writing's going up, so we're going to have to start boosting this soon. We're already almost in November, and I want to give enough time to obviously push as much gas through this as possible. Now, I'm all out of money again, though, so... Damn it! Now lefting's going up! Why? Why would you stop and then go? Why are you guys going up at the same time? Everything is so frustrating right now. Let's just get a little bit of a loan, because it's really not worth it to spend this money on crappy prices. All right, they're both going up at the same time. I'm screwed either way, so let's just do this, and... Damn it! Are you serious? How much does it cost? Oh my god, this is frustrating. There we go. Okay, we'll start boosting the price now. And, I mean, it's 80. It's not great, but we got a big-ass gas node to push through this, so... Gotta hope I make a lot of money here, because we don't got much money in the bank, obviously. Alright, we're just gonna speed up time. We're gonna wait a little bit more than usual, because this is a big-ass gas node. Oh, we might actually get our biggest price yet. 350 was our highest. I think we got this, guys. Last month is here. Let's start selling, because we're not going to have too much time to do much else. And get lots of wagons so we can sell all of this December 9th. Okay, just kind of keep an eye on the time here. Yeah, you know what? We're going to need more wagons, that's for sure. 20 wagons here. Come on, 321. Are we not going to hit the 350? It's actually stopped. Why is it stopped? I'm not going to make it! What was that in the ground? I saw something green. I got a bonus for all oil depleted, but I also had a huge freaking spilling fine. And there was some gold in the ground. So yes, we boosted it with almost all the gas. We still had that little guy down there, and I don't know if I opened it up. I think I hit the wrong side and didn't actually open it up. We almost sold for our best price yet, but again, I did kind of leave it to the end, and I missed a little bit of my oil. About a quarter of a silo. Nothing too crazy, but still kind of frustrating. And looking at the competition, Josh had a really good season there. So Josh has kind of scared me at the end here. Let's go to the stock auction and do this real quick because I want to make sure I have this one. I have the most money in the bank, so I basically guaranteed the win on this one. I just hope it doesn't go crazy to like 60 grand again. But we're getting to the end of the season. I have to remember that it's just going to get more and more competitive. So it's always smart to do this. Let's see what Josh throws out. 34. That's nothing too crazy. He did 67 last time. So we'll see what happens here once I do 37. Please let me win this. Yeah, 52. I have no choice but to compete with him. 56. And is he going to let me have it for 56? I'll gladly take it for 56. You bastard. Waiting right for the last second. All right, 64. I'm just going to do it a little bit higher than him. I think he's going to keep fighting me, though. Maybe not. Come on. There we go. We got it for we got a 45% share. So it's officially impossible for them to beat me because there's only 100% total and they already have a lot of split shares here. So I've technically won the game. Can't complain when that happens, and we still have the most money out of all of them. Had some rough seasons today. It happens, but we didn't do awful either. We just weren't able to sell all the oil, which is always frustrating. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this one. As always, thanks for watching and liking, guys, and I'll see you in the next one.